It's a crazy game. I'm just tired right now. Left it all out there. They're a good team. They play really, really hard. So they play to their strengths, too. So they're not going to go out easy, because we know that. Win is a win. It was ugly. I think we made it harder on ourselves than it should have been. But like I said, they're a well-coached team. They're good. They play really, really hard. So any win against them, we get the home court. We're thankful that the fans are behind us the entire way. And this is the reason why we want the one seed for in the regular season. So it paid off for us tonight.
You took the ball when it was, decisive. The other time you decided to, you wanted to take the decision.
Yeah, it just felt like my teammates believed in me, believed in myself, and just was able to make a good play. Mike, not a lot of people will see it, but Mike made a great seal on his man on the switch. Not a lot of people will see that, but that was huge. So he sealed his man off. I knew I could just get by my man going to my right side. And then when he sealed his man off, I just saw the hoop, and then they fouled me and was able to make that layup.
Everybody's talking about the importance of the game.